Hello everybody, hello in the universal year number 9. How we came up with it? Simply 2 plus 0 plus 1 plus 6 equals 9. Now for some, like for example for me, this will be a personal year number 7. How did I come up with it? Very simply, adding the birthday month, which is February, the date 23rd, and instead of my year of my birth, here is the universal year number 9 from 2016. So how this year will look for me? 2, 2 and 3 is 5, 2 and 5 is 7. This is on a side note because it's going to be important later, because I'm like a double 7. So it's even more important to me. And then plus 9 is 16 and 1 is 6 equals 7. So personal year number 7. For those who will experience exactly the same thing in 2016, if your month, day, and universal year number 9 equals 7 at the end, then what can you expect? What's going to be so important for all of us having this number 7 year? First of all, I would say one word when I hear this, okay? Loner. So it really, what's going to be important, it's going to be inner growth, self-awareness, self-discovery, and really a deep, deep need to be alone. Give more time and attention to our own personal needs, our own goals and desires. It's like going inwards. So noisy places, situations, people, confusion, big drama, definitely not on a menu, okay? We will be really opening the doors and running for the hills from it. So we also will, it's very important to remember that what's going to be very handy, that it will be visualizing. So whatever we can see in our imagination, we can accomplish, we can get it. On the other hand, if there are any secrets about us or anybody else in our lives that we always wanted to know, our wish most likely will be granted in 2016. The secrets will come out. Also, the secrets that you may not know about yourself. Now that you are more inward, you're finding out things that you never knew about yourself before. Because you're going deep in this number 7 year. Into yourself, who you are. And especially those born under Pisces or Cancer signs, or on 7, 16, or 25 of the month. That's going to be even more important year. And that's why I got all these numbers, because 23 is 5 and 2. So it's 25, okay? 25. And then they mention 16, number 16. Here you are. And 7. And I'm Pisces, so definitely it's going to be interesting year for me, and I am looking forward to it. When it comes to love, my dear ones, really it's not the best year. Oh, for romance or big love, Why? Because it's not so much important to put emphasis on the other people. It's all about us. Me, you, and you, and you, and you. Okay? And tend to work on developing ourselves and our well-being and asking big questions like, who am I? What's my life purpose? Am I doing what I'm supposed to do, what I was born for? Now, if you are looking for a romantic partner, for love, then again, visualize it. Visualize how this person's supposed to look like, how you feel in this person's presence. And it's a big chance that that's exactly what you will receive. When it comes to health, since number seven personal year is rather quiet year, calm year, so any aggravation, drama, irritation may cause you worry or annoyances. Make sure that you have enough sleep, that you meditate, that you're taking a walk in the nature, that you breathe in the right way, you get enough rest. No matter how busy you are, find some time to energize and restore. Maybe walk, maybe run, maybe gym, anyone? How about yoga or dance? Well, that would be me. When it comes to career, in a year number seven, I wouldn't be surprised if you decide to retire or simply slow down. It's not about the rat race and climbing up the ladder in your career, money. It's going to be more about the question, am I in the right place? Am I doing the right thing? Am I surrounded with the right people? Is this right career, job, work for me? That's the questions you will ask yourself. And again, secrets about everything and everybody. It's like, finally, I know. I know who I am. I know who the other people is. It's like being an investigator. You know, after all, they love to work alone, the best working alone. When it comes to travel, I can already foresee traveling to the countryside, to seaside, valleys, mountains, everywhere that you can refresh your body, mind, and spirit. Also to the places with interesting cultures of other nations, especially spiritually meaningful places like India, Israel, Mount Shasta in California, the Blue Mosque in Istanbul, Turkey, Sedona in Arizona, Australia, Egypt, Tibet, Bali, Stonehenge, UK, Peru, Japan. So those really beautiful, but also spiritually meaningful places. So I hope this brought you a little more information about your personal number, if it's number seven. If not, one of my services is astrology and numerology portrait, which that gives you a deeper meaning, what is your life purpose and what this certain year, like 2016 or any other, will look like for you. Okay, many hugs, many kisses, and wish you wonderful 2016.